Hello, my name is Jordan Shepherdson and I'm an automation developer here at Accelerate. My RPA tip of the week is to always review your solution from a macro perspective. If it seems too complicated, it probably is. Take a step back and try and see if there's a simpler, more concise way to automate the process. And don't be afraid to ask your peers for their feedback. Thank you.